What's going on, guys? We're gonna do a drain at Townhouse in the laundry room. It's Jay, that drain guy. Hello. You guys got a problem in your basement? Drain?
Yeah,
the sink?
The sink here, yeah. Sink and the dishwasher.
It goes down and it comes up the basement sink, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. So I'm going to need to go down to your basement. Right here?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you. I'm gonna need this because I'm gonna be cutting this pipe.
I think it's good. It's been one that was open the opening. The one who can help before, we just open this one.
Yeah, I'm not opening that though.
So you will cut it?
I gotta cut the pipe here and coupling it back together, yeah. Because if we open up from down there and there's water in the drain, it's all going to come out. But if there's water still in the pipe, right, it's all going to come out on the ground. Here, I cut here, this sink could be full. And you'd never have an issue. You would never flood, right? That's why I do that. That's good, that's good. You can leave that on. Because I'm just going to cut right here. Okay, can you do me a favor? Can you go turn your kitchen sink on? If it starts backing up, shut it off.
Thank you.
How's it running?
It's probably full.
Huh?
Nothing of it.
Still backed up? So why didn't you shut it off? It's okay, I want to try this first. There you go, my friend. I said, there you go. Okay. All right. You have a good day. All right, guys. This has been Jay That Drain Guy signing out. Taragna.